Hello everyone. Today we will learn how to write the Roman numerals from 1 to 100. For that, we should first know how 1 to 10 can be represented as Roman numerals. So let's understand 1 I. So 1 can be written as 1 I. Then 2. 2 can be written as 1 plus 1. So for this 1, there is 1 I. For this 1, there is another I. Then 3. It's 2 plus 1. So 2, how we have written with two i's. For this one, there is another i. Then 4, it's IV. Now 4 can be written as IV. 5 can be written as V. 6 can be written as VI. Now 4 can be written as IV because we are doing 5 minus 1 and that we are representing as IV. In 6, we are doing 5 plus 1, and here we are representing it as 5V and then 1I, VI. Then 7, it's VII. Then 8, it's VIII. 9, it's IX, because here also we are doing 10 minus 1. That's why we are writing 1 first and then we are representing 10 as X. That's why 10 minus 1, IX. Then 10, it's X. Then 11. 11 can be written as 10 plus 1. That means for 10 it's X, for 1 it's I. Then 12. 10 plus 2. So 2, how we have represented? 2I. Similarly for 13, XII. Then 14, XIV. 15, XV. 16, XVI. 17, XVII. 18, XVIII. 19, XIX. Then 20. It's 10 plus 10. That's why we are using here X for 110, X for another 10. Similarly, 21. 21, 20 plus 1. So how we have represented 20 with XXI, then similarly 22 XXII, then 23 XXIII, and similarly you can go till 30. So 30 can be written as 10 plus 10 plus 10, which is XXX. So if I have to write down 31, I will write it as 30 plus 1, which is XXX. XI. Similarly, 32 XXXII. 33 XXXIII. And you can go till 40. Now, 40 can be written as XL. That means 50. L represent 50. That means 50 minus 10. So this 10 we represent with X. This 50 we represent with L. That's why it is XL, 50 minus 10. Now 41 can be written as 40 plus 1. So how we represent 40? 40 we represent as XLI. 42 XLII. Then 43, XLIII, and so on. 50. 50 can be written as L. Then 51 can be written as 50 plus 1, which is LI. 52, LII. 53, LIII, and so on till 60. Now 60 can be represented as 50 plus 10. That means LX. 61 can be written as 60 plus 1, which is LXI. 62, LXII. 63, LXIII, and so on till 70. 70 can be written as 60 plus 10. So 60 can be written as LX. Another X we will add here. 71 can be written as 70 plus 1. That means LXXI. 72 LXXII, and so on 80. 80 can be written as 70 plus 10. So how we write 70? LXX, and there is another X for this 10. 81 can be written as 80 plus 1. That means LXXXI. 82 can be written as LXXXII, and so on till 90. 90 can be written as 100 minus 10. That means it can be written as XC, which represent 100 minus 10. So 91 can be written as 90 plus 1, which is XCI. Then 92, XCII, and so on. And 100 can be written as C. In the ratio numbers, you have to remember a few things. How to write 4, IV. How to write 5, it's V. How to write 9, it's IX. How to write 10, it's X. Then how to write 40, it is XL. Then how to write 90, it is XC. So I hope that you like the video. For more such helpful videos, follow my channel, like the video, and leave a comment in the comment section. Thanks for watching.